There's my granddaughter Sophie practicing with the flint and steel. Okay, Sophie, go try it on the cotton ball. I do a good one. Remember how I told you gotta turn it? There you go. That's a good one. Well, so there you go. There's your fire. Go say, I made fire.
I made fire.
Look at here. Go next to it. Go down. Now say Alan. Thank you for giving my Lolo the Leatherman.
Thank you for giving the
Lolo.
The Leatherman.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.